the back, can you kindly come up as we celebrate the life of Mother Hilda McBride. Great is the Lord, and greatly to be praised, and his greatness is unsearchable. My mouth will speak the praise of the Lord, and let all flesh bless his holy name forever and forever. Psalms 125. We are gathered here this morning to celebrate the life of our dear mother, Sister Hilda McBride, a loving and faithful member of this church. But we are encouraged to let not our hearts be troubled. You believed in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions.
your name, because we realize, Lord, that is of the Lord's mercy we are not consumed, for your compassion failed not. They are new every morning. Therefore, we declare great is thy faithfulness. O fathers, we assemble in this house this day on such an occasion as this. Lord, we recognize that it's your handy work, and we are thankful. And Lord, now as we hear, there are souls who are sorrowful. There are souls who are weary. You said in your word, you saturate the weary soul, and you replenish the sorrowful heart. We pray as we proceed in the service that the Spirit of the living God may a fresh anointing breathe upon every soul. We ask that the comforter may comfort the hearts of those that need to be comforted. Lord, those that are to participate, we pray that the grace of God may carry them through. Let their words be with grace seasoned with salt, that they may minister to those that hear. And Father, today your man servant, that you bring forth your word. You declare that if any man speak, let him speak as the oracle of God. If any man minister, let him do it as of the ability that God gave it, that you, God, in all things through Christ Jesus, may be glorified. We now thank you for your presence. We thank you for your deliverance. We thank you for having your way in this place. And for these blessings we ask in Jesus' mighty name, and the church say,